Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Pokémon Sun Blind Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we beat the kahuna of Ulaula Island, Nanu, and we got to the Aether Foundation, which is where Team Skull fled to with Lily. So, yeah, I can tell where this is going, basically. But I completely forgot last episode was actually supposed to be just the second half of the episode I recorded before that, because I had cut the episode short before I fought Nanu. So, I don't know how I'm going to do this when I do editing, but I don't know, that might just be a very short episode, what 33 was, unfortunately. Or I'll just post that one and then another one right after? I don't know. But I paused it just so you know, because this guy was about to see me. I was just sitting here getting the recording stuff set up, and then I saw the stuff appear along the screen that warns you of a trainer approaching, so I paused it just in time. Okay, I must fight to reassure the Pokemon in paradise. So yeah. Aether Foundation. I really like this place. All the trainers here so far have used a wide variety of Pokemon. No repeats so far. They seem to like dragon types though. That's a recurring thing. Primeape. Ooh. Well, I resist fighting with Scoop. I just wish I had a fairy move. And I don't know how to learn one because I don't have the move reminder. And even then, you have a timid nature. So I think what you'd learn by the move reminder is play rough. And yeah, that's wouldn't be very good on you. Let's start with a charm. We have Prankster, so that'll go first. And you're pretty fast anyway, so honestly, I bet you would have gone first regardless. Charm, Cross Chop. Really? That's all you got? Really? That's not very effective. Okay, let's use a Giga Drain. Not a Bloom Doom. I want to heal that HP back. We don't need to use a Bloom Doom. Energy Ball will finish it off. What's gonna go with now? Assurance. Wow. 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 Finish it off with Energy Ball. We don't need to use a Bloom Doom for this. Even though it wouldn't have made any difference because this is only Pokemon. So, oh, it didn't finish it off. What the heck? The HP bars are really, really... What's the word? Yeah, I mentioned this near the very beginning of the game, but the HP bars are really hard to read in this game because they're bigger on the right than they are on the left. It makes them very disproportionate looking and hard to tell actually how much HP is left. It looked like he just had a teeny bit more than half. And Energy Ball has 15 more points of base power than Giga Drain. So, in theory, just doing slightly less than half, I would have been able to kill it. But I guess it was a little bit more than half than I thought because of the disproportionate HP bar, which I don't like. So, whatever. Alright, I guess I'll keep exploring this area. They seem to want me to go down that elevator, but I want to see if there's anything over here first. Why would they make this big area and put nothing over here, right? Here's an item! It is an X special attack. Really? That's what they decided to put over here. Really? Well, actually, oh, there's quite a bit more, isn't there? Okay. Wow, this place is huge. Ooh, a TM! That's what I was looking for! Toxic! Okay. Toxic is a good TM. I could totally use that. You know what? Actually, I'm going to teach that right now. And my circle pad's broken again. I'm going to use that right away. To Scoop instead of Poison Powder. Toxic's literally a better version of Poison Powder, because Toxic, does badly poison, not just regular poison. So, I think that's all I'm gonna teach it to, though, for now. Everyone else is okay. Yeah, I like everyone else's stuff. Yeah, okay. Alright, let's go back to this really long, large, white building. I didn't go the other direction from where I started, so let's see if there's anything over that direction before I go to the elevator. Because I like to explore everything on a single floor before I go to another floor. It's easier to keep track of things. Anything over here? There's a random... I don't know why this person's so nice to me as just let me go on the boat back. That's kind of weird. But... Yeah, no, there's nothing over there. Okay, good to know. So, let's go to the elevator now, and go ride it down. These guys are not helping me in the slightest. Oh, cutscene. Oh, Gladion's just here to press the button for me, thanks. I didn't want to lift a finger. Just like I thought. What were you doing there? Looks like outsiders can't use the main elevator to reach the lower levels. I was afraid this might happen, but still, what a pain. We don't have any choice, we have to go up. Oh! So the lower level is like restricted access to outsiders. So we have to go up instead of down. I'm Faba of the Aether Branch Chief. The only one in the world. I'm irreplaceable. And you come back here uninvited. Like you don't know why. You of all people should know everything that happens in the Aether Foundation. Isn't that right, High and Mighty Branch Chief? He, look at you, living out in the world hasn't been kind, has it? But I'm still not telling you anything, and you of all people should understand why, Gladion. You guys both just said you of all people should understand why. You both literally said that sentence. Hey, Aqua 11, you know why being a trainer is so great? Because when you're battling, it doesn't matter if you're a kid or an adult. You know what, Gladion? I like that quote of you. That was a nice quote. I agree with you there, but the problem is you've had a a really crappy personality up to this point, and I have no reason to like you. I have absolutely no reason to like you yet. Because you even attacked me out of anger and killed one of my Pokemon, and was like, I'm sorry, I shouldn't have done that, we should be working together. That was honestly the dumbest battle of this game so far. I guess we're fighting Faba now, he's only got a single Pokemon. It is a Hypno. Hypno, huh? Alright, I don't think that can be that bad, is it? It's just a Hypno. I mean, Hypno's not a... it's a pretty good Pokemon, don't get me wrong, but like, it doesn't seem all that special. I don't have anything to fight psychic types, do I? Nothing. Why does my team feel so unbalanced? I've got a grass fairy, a water psychic, a normal fairy, an electric flying, a fighting, and a normal. But half the Pokemon I just said don't have a type of their other move. Bake and Scoop don't have fairy attacks. Whisk has... No, Bake has Shadow Ball. Yeah, let's go to Bake. I forgot Bake had Shadow Ball. Yeah, Bake. Let's go to Bake. Do something for once in your life, Bake. Oh, and also, I didn't train between last episode and this. He was just going to use Disable. Wow. Shadow Ball it. Hypnosis. Wow, screw you. Wow, screw you. Should have went to... I totally should have just went to Glaze so I could avoid sleep. But let me try to wake up. Let's see what he does. Psychic. Let's see how much Psychic does. Bake has decent defenses. By decent, I mean you have to wake up this turn or you're dead. You know what? I could use a different Pokemon on this team. I'm not going to lie. Nightmare. Ooh, that's bad. I will definitely switch out after this turn, whether I wake up or not. Oh, wow, I woke up. Nice job, Bake. Nice job. Although, you know... Yeah. Oh, special defense fell. That was helpful, even though I was just about to switch to Glaze, who uses physical attacks, but alright, we'll try it anyway. Use Hypnosis, it'll be funny. Use Hypnosis, it'll be funny. Wow, yep. If it uses Hypnosis again, then I'm not kidding. The AI does not know how to handle Comatose. It doesn't realize how it works. Okay, it's using Psychic, okay. Ooh! Okay, that was a critical hit, okay. If that wasn't a critical hit, wow, that was like... Either Glaze, you have low special defense, which I didn't think so, or Hypno is stronger than I thought. So, Recollect Blitz! Guys, did I mention how much I love Koala? Glaze has been the most surprising Pokemon I've had this whole game. Simmer was surprising for a while, but once she, like, survived a couple of the most ridiculous things ever, I was like, yeah, you're good. You're a good Pokemon. And then... I don't know, Komala did not jump out at me as something amazing, just something like cute and gimmicky, to be honest. But no, it is really freaking good. So, I love those two Pokemon I have. They're my two favorites. I probably said that about other Pokemon, but alright, no, there's no question. Simmer and Glaze are the dream team. So, as I said, Faba, you of all people know what I'm here for. Indeed, the world truly has been kind to you, has it? Look how hard... You guys just had those two lines! Looking for Cosmog, I suppose it might be downstairs. Downstairs? Oh yeah, Miss Wick said there was another level further down, didn't she? What do you do down there? Well, if you must know, her experiments are held down there. Experiments aiming to tear the very boundaries of the world apart. We're in a bit of a hurry, Faba. A lift would be nice. Why not? This is an act of kindness I can do for you as thanks to my position as Branch Chief. Branch Chief, what? What? Oh! So he's just gonna help us? How, if you're ready, let's head down. Oh, so he gave us elevator access, basically. That was nice of him. He didn't have to do that. I'm going to say no, though. Don't make me wait too long. Yeah, screw you. I have no reason to like you as a character, Gladion. Literally no reason. Me and Hal could be doing this by ourselves. I'm dead serious. Let's see. Oh, do you have anything fun to say, receptionist? Probably could use a little help. Guys, what side is the Aether Foundation on? That's what I was literally gonna look for, if there was someone who heals me here. There is. Why is it an Aether Foundation employee? And if it is, what? Hey, I don't really agree with what the Aether Foundation is doing. I know you're here to help us. Here, let me give you a little help. Or, like, you're only here to do what's right or something. But no, she's just like, oh, hey, want to heal your Pokemon? Okay, so that's why they give you the option if you want to not go down yet, because you can heal. Good. That's what I was hoping for. All right, now I'm ready. I guess I can only go to one floor. I left them behind, I guess. Wait, what? Oh, so I have to talk to them to go down to the floor I want to go to. And I accidentally pressed the D-pad. Wait, what? Wait, what? I am so confused right now. Okay, so this is considered the entrance. That makes no sense. Should descend promptly. So I gotta talk to Gladion to go down. Okay, you ready? Yes, that's why I talked to you. Why does he have to press the button? I wanted to press the button. But apparently my button press only got me to the one floor. Let me guess, he led us to a trap or something. There's no way he would just be like, oh yeah, you beat me. I'll help you fair and square or something. I don't know. No way he's like that. Looks the same. I guess it's only been 2 years, though. So Gladion was once part of the Aether Foundation, is what he implying. Don't get too excited, Hal. Though I guess it's better than freezing from fear or nerves. So where do we go now? There are two labs up ahead. I'll check the first lab, Secret Lab A. You two check out Secret Lab B and the second lab down the hall. Why'd you get the first one? Why do you know all this? Just focus, Hal. Thinking you do that? You really think he's going to tell you anything, Hal? Gladion does not talk about anything... one of us, huh, Gladion? Here, you take this. Oh, Hal, what are you going to give me that this time? Hal gives me so many things. Hal, he gives you so many revives in this game. Lily must be scared right now. Let's buckle down and do this. Alright, they went and named their secret labs as Secret Lab A and B. This place is bad news. Yeah, Rotom, I agree with you. I completely agree with that thought. If they're so unoriginal, just going to name their labs Lab A and Lab B... Wow, that is so unoriginal and lame that they must be a really lame place. And I'm guessing those are just blocked off doors that we can't go to right now. This is obviously the one they want us to go to. So let's go to this one. Oh boy. Oh boy. It's your spot. We'll protect your secret labs. Do I have to fight all three of you at once in a triple battle? That'll be cool. That would be cool, to be honest. Really dangerous and bad, but really, really cool. No, but no, they're probably going to maybe fight them one at a time. Another Aether Foundation employee with a mask. It makes him look spookier. Muck. Yep, still not a single repeat in Pokemon that we're fighting, which I really appreciate. Alright, sorry, I was waiting for my dog to stop barking. I don't think he has, but whatever. Muck is poison dark. He's only weak to ground. We don't have a ground attack. Anybody. Scoob is double weak to poison, so we absolutely have to switch. I don't have anything for this thing. I do not have anything for this thing. So we're just gonna have to use someone strong. Glaze. I'm pretty sure Muck has higher special defense than physical. That's why I'm going with Glaze. And Glaze, you know, only has one weakness. Knockoff. Ugh! Did that get rid of my normal Liam? Fun fact! Knockoff does not get rid of Z crystals. That's good to know. I don't know if I should have known that already. I feel like I've only been hit by a knockoff one other time. It was also by a Muck. But that knocked off something else that somebody else had. I think it was... I don't know what it was, but it was not a Z crystal. So, it's kind of like a Megastone. You can't knock off that kind of item. Speaking of Megastone, I wonder if Mega Evolution is even in this game. I wondered that, like, way earlier in the playthrough, but... Now I'm really wondering, like, is Mega Evolution still a thing? It seems those OI may have lost. I know that they don't, it's not a focus in this playthrough, and I've not found anything that even remotely says that I can... Oh my god, do I have to fight three trainers in a row? This is actually going to be kind of difficult. But yeah, no one has even mentioned the word Mega Evolution, and they've given no indication that it's a thing you can do. So, like, I'm wondering if it's still a thing. I wonder if that was just exclusive to 6th gen. That would be interesting. Magneton. Why do you not have anything that Bloom Doom would be good against? I think it just should call Scoop Bloom Doom. That's a funnier name for him. Alright, Magneton, you're weak to... things. Your Bake's weak to Steel, dang it. Let's go to Broil. You're good against it. Probably gonna use a steel move, which you'd resist. I think fighting resists steel. Or use metal sandwich miss. Never mind, that's good. Brick break it. Take that! And didn't quite kill it. We're gonna be good though. Flash cannon. And no, fighting does not resist that. And oh, that was a critical hit. Okay, that was a critical hit. Good to know. And we already said we're faster, so we're fine. Okay, we're fine. Just I can't use Broil for this third trainer. I guess these three people just have one good Pokemon each, so as long as we got someone who can at least fight it regularly. But yeah, I feel like I have such bad coverage with this team. Like, it's so unbalanced. I still don't know how, but I don't know. I guess Cosmog, right? If one of the is that Gladion back there? Look at the back in the top right corner. Is that Gladion? How did he get here? I thought he was looking at the other lab. I don't understand what's going on. Whatever. All right, another Aether guy. What do you have? Probably one Pokemon as well. Yes. Muk, Magneton, and Porygon 2. Wow, those are like standard Pokemon of like scientists and Team Rocket. All right, and of course it's, what did you trace? Prankster. That's not a good ability to be tracing. Let's give it a Bloom Doom. Let's see if that, let's see how much that does. And clearly we're faster, so if Bloom doesn't kill it, we can finish it off with Energy Ball or Giga Drain. Scoops! Bloom Doom! Man, I always fear Porygon, too, because I feel like they could always use, like, they could technically learn, like, ice moves and stuff. That, yeah, didn't kill it. It did a good chunk of Signal Beam, and I resist that. Or the fairy half resists that. So no, we're fine. We're fine. Finish it off with Energy Ball. Oh my god, guys. Because it traced Prankster? Toxic. Why did it miss? Are you freaking kidding me? It traced Prankster. Recover goes first every turn. Are you kidding me right now? And that really sucked. The Toxic just missed there. Well, it'll die eventually from Toxic damage, but Magnet Rise? Okay, that's not going to help you at all. That's fine. Do that. I'm going to have to rely on the Toxic damage killing it, to be quite honest, because of its priority recover that it just got from me. That sucks! Oh my god, that sucks! Wow, at least it can't do a whole lot of damage to me. If its best move is Signal Beam, then I think we'll be okay. For a while, at least. As long as I can keep recovering that damage with Giga Drain, but he's probably going to recover now, because he's, yeah, under half. Wow. I cannot believe that just happened. I bet anyone else who played this game, and this is probably a really unlikely situation that just happened right here, that anyone else who's playing this game and got to this point and was fighting this Porygon 2, I bet this battle was not this weird or bad to them. Because you probably weren't starting with someone who had Prankster. But maybe you did, I don't know. Well, he got back to under half from that poison damage, so honestly, we're gonna get him now. He's gonna just, he's at the point where he's gonna be have to spam recover in order to keep staying at the health he wants to be. So we got him. We got him on the defensive, or on the run. Oh, that's just a little lower than it was last time. And he didn't recover that turn. Glad I used Energy Ball, which is a bit stronger. And he will die for poison right now, so we're good. He gave up with the whole recover thing, I guess. All right. Glad I taught Toxic. I'm really glad I taught Toxic. Because Poison Powder would not have cut it. So that was a good idea. You really do just win, don't you? Honestly, honesty seems like the way to go. I don't get it. All right, whatever. All I can say is Cosmog is the key. That is the tool we need to open the Ultra Wormhole. Ah. That's why Lily stole Cosmog. Because she didn't want them opening the portal to the Ultra Beasts, which is understandable. Although the Ultra Beast portal opened by itself, randomly, when we were in the Aether Foundation. Remember that? It opened by itself, so I guess they can manually open it with Cosmog. Unless we're heading for the secret lab. Can we use the elevator ourselves and go heal, or do I have to use items? I'll just use items. There's a fresh water on Scoop. And on Glaze. Another one on Glaze, and then we'll use a Hyper Potion on Broil. Hold on, I didn't need to press B again. Come on, stop. Why it takes so long to transfer between menus? It seems like there's a huge lag all the time. Broil is only 91 HP, my god. Broil is not that good. Alright, whatever. Alright, here we go. Okay, wait. Oh, that's the one he's checking out. And we're gonna have- me and Howe are checking out this one. Okay. Oh, a Zygarde! Yay! Not that it matters at all, but that's okay. Alright, let's go in here. What is in this lab? Uh-oh. More peoples. Is it gonna be a tag battle with Hal? What are you kids doing in here? Don't touch anything with your grimy hands! Hey, I wash my hands all the time! And what's Hal doing? He's just like yelling at a bookshelf. Did you guys see that? From the looks of it, this is going to be a tag battle with Hal, which is cool. I know I'm usually don't like these kind of battles, but they're... Oh, Vanillish! Well, that's good against me. Wow, I love how a lot of the Pokemon the Aether Foundation is using are ones I have not even seen yet. Hal has Alolan Raichu! Oh, wait, he had that last time I fought him, didn't he? His Alolan Raichu. Okay, but that's awesome that he has that. That's going to have... you're going to Psychic Machoke in one hit and kill it. Please do that. And then I'm gonna switch for something to fight, Vanillish. Let's go to, Glaze with his Brick Brick. I was gonna say Broil, but he might not be defensive enough to wait. Wait, Machoke's good against Glaze. Please finish off Machoke in one hit, please. Please. Thank you. Nice. Thank you, Hal. You are awesome. You are a great friend. You're not too tough of a rival, gotta admit, but you're... Wood Hammer? Ooh! That does recoil, but a grass move wouldn't be a bad idea. And I'm rarely using Sucker Punch. I'm also rarely using Yawn, to be quite honest. Yeah, Glaze, I never send him out and think I should use a status move with Glaze. I always just go right for Breakneck Blitz, usually, or something super effective. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of Yawn. I can always teach you with a Heart Scale. When I find the move reminder, wherever the heck he is. Or it might be a she, I don't know. Ice Beam! Oh, that would have been super effective against me. Oh, it didn't use it against me, though. It used it on Raichu. Okay, that's fine. Alright, Glaze, let's give it a Breakneck Blitz, because we've already established that that with Stab is way stronger than a super effective Brick Break. And Raichu goes first anyway, so this Breakneck Blitz is going to be very overkill, yeah. Brick Break would have been just fine, with how much HP it has left. Well, that's fine. We want to show off to Hal. Show him, hey, Hal, look at my Komala. Look at what it can do. Watch this. All right, hi-ya! He's like, dude, you've used that many times against me. I've seen that before. Oh, okay. You've never seen me kick ice cream, though. It's not originally the original line, but wherever there is a light, there's also a shadow. There's another one that cannot be brought about the idle talk. Got it? I don't get it. I don't get it at all, actually. Maybe an expert in studying Pokemon, but I'm no expert when it comes to battling them. The guys in Lab A next door, they're pretty experienced with battles. After all, they spend so long researching that uncontrollable Pokemon. Hey, focus people, where's Lily and Cosmog? We may have lost, that doesn't mean we're gonna help you. I'm not telling you anything. She's not even here, is she? Even you can see that. Wait, what? What? She's not even here? Let's split up and look around. Maybe we'll find some clue. Some clue. Maybe this book that's sticking out of the shelf. Ultra Wormholes. Beyond the Professor Mon. Discovers an alternate dimension. Pokemon Live to the Ultra Beasts. Oh, that we knew that already. Thing on these TVs. This bookshelf you're reading? No. A computer. Cosmog. Decided to the dimension. Ultra Space. Ultra Wormholes from Suffering. Ultra Wormholes. Cosmog from Extreme Stress. That's why whenever he was in danger, he did that weird explosion thingy. He only did that twice, actually. The first time I don't know. Go after Hal, don't leave us behind. Get those human clodhoppers moving. Clodhoppers, okay. Did you find anything? We learned a bit about Cosmog, like it's Ultra Beast or whatever. If you stress it a lot, it can create Ultra Wormholes. Maybe to run away or something? If you stress it, if you mean is hurt it. Is that why she ran away with it? But we didn't find any sign of it down here. Yeah, Vile probably knew this was a dead end. So he trapped us down here. Darn, did he outsmart us? He shut down the elevator now. We're just stuck in the bottom floor. Might as well see the end together. All right. We gotta go out to the elevator again. And quick, we're close to something big. Oh, if in that case, Rotom, maybe we're already healed completely. Okay. I'm gonna say maybe we should heal completely if we're gonna fight something big right now. Are we gonna fight Lusamine? That would be really bad if we had to fight Lusamine. I guarantee we're gonna have to fight her eventually, but where'd Hao go? Hao? Where did you take... Oh, wait. Oh. Faba didn't shut down the elevator. What an idiot. He could've just shut down the elevator and made us stuck down there for eternity. Even beating down old Faba doesn't change, does he? What do we do? Whoever stands in our way, what other choice do we have? Fine, we can do that. You know, I think they brought Gladion along just so Hao has someone to talk to. Because my character doesn't talk at all. So just so there's a conversation going on. That's honestly the only reason I think they brought Gladion along at this point. Why do you say "hmph" all the time? Hello, children. I'm afraid Grand Chief Safawa has given us orders regarding you three. Now they've learned the darkness of the heart of either paradise, we'll need you all to conveniently disappear. Well, I can live in battle with me. So is it? It's tag battle with Hao again. Okay, I'm down with that. Hao is a great battle partner. Hao is a great battle partner. He's a Alolan Raichu with a lot of coverage. So we're fighting the weird looking twins, Mudsdale and Pelipper. Well, Raichu will kill that Pelipper in one hit with Thunderbolt. I'm assuming the Mudsdale I could probably kill with Bloom Doom in one hit. Let's go for it. Time for a Bloom Doom! Bloom Doom on Mudsdale! Electro Ball. Okay, that works too. I thought Thunderbolt would be better, but that's okay. Goodbye! My god, I love Hao as a partner. I mean, I wonder if they intentionally gave these trainers things that Hao was good against. Just so it's like he actually feels like a helpful partner. I kind of appreciate that, personally. It just makes it feel more like he's an actual battle partner helping you and not just... inconvenience, like some tag battles have in previous games. Taste my Bloom Doom, Mudsdale! You remind me of Blanche and the awesomeness that I lost. So goodbye. And speaking of Mudsdale, did you remember I could ride on Mudsdale, guys? There's another ride Pokemon? They literally introduced me to riding on Mudsdale at the point where we needed it to move on. And that was the only one and only time I've seen so far that we've needed to use Mudsdale to cross something. So whatever, that's really... I find that kind of odd. I feel they just threw Mudsdale in there just to have you ride Mudsdale because it was so obvious as to that should be a Pokemon you should be able to ride. Thanks, I'm a Whimsicott. Fighting a battle you can't afford to use really can't waver at all, huh? Well, that and we had the type advantage, but that too, Hao. I know that we aren't friends, but I'm glad that you two are here. I remember what you said at the Battle Royal Dome that day, Hao, about how people can achieve more if they do something together. Looks like maybe you were right. Lady, were you a giant jerk this whole time just to make me feel sorry for you and then when you, like, apologize and stuff and be, like, a good guy now? Oh, we're gonna fight her now? Uh-oh. Her name's, like, Wiki, right? Like, Wikipedia? What do you mean, young master? It has been a long time. Oh, I didn't even... Is he Lusamine's son? He has the same hair color, I just noticed. But now, please allow me to heal your Pokemon. Oh, that was nice, even though we weren't really hurt at all, except for Pee-Pee. What happened to Lily? Do you know anything? I imagine she is with the president. Then that's where I'm going, that's all I need to know. The president, that's Miss Lusamine, right? She's a really nice person, so I'm sure she'll listen to us if we explain everything. Yeah, she's real nice, as long as you mean nothing to her. Mean nothing to her? Interesting. But I'm afraid the doors have been locked. Again? That's not stopping me! Charge! Hey guys, we do have Pokemon that could probably break down that door. You don't have to run headfirst into it. Okay. Gotta be nice to Gladion. When he is worried about something, he doesn't consider the consequences. Even goes to stealing Pokemon. Those two are truly much very alike. Wow. Oh! I see something bad going on here. Alright, so... It looks like we're gonna have a tag battle between... It's gonna be both Faba and an Aether Foundation employee, or it's going to be like, okay. Should I still have Scoop up front? I don't know, Scoop's a good Pokemon to have up front, I've noticed. But you know what? Actually, we're going to save that for the next episode. Sorry, guys. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I hope you look forward to this battle with Fable we're going to do right here. Or maybe it's not Fable right away. Maybe it's those other guys. And yeah, hope you look forward to that. I'm really digging this. I'm having a ton of fun with this place. I can't wait to see where it goes. So yeah, hope you're enjoying it as well. And hope to see you next time. Rock on.